User Management. To edit user, first, select user. Click Edit. Insert information. For example, insert the username. Click Save when done. Click Exit to the main page.